This is what paleontologists estimate that these exact fossils would look like tens of millions of years ago while they were living. These are duck-billed dinosaurs, and probably pretty common, around during the late Cretaceous.